Let's get this one started between the Stars and the Omaha Lancers. Back into the left side, speeding in to Tendry. Nelson drops it off for Vibergs, and he scores! First power play of the game, first goal of the night goes to the Stars. A shot that is blocked along the way. Loose in front, it's Yavosh scooping up the rebound and scoring. The buzzer sounds and an action-packed night at the Icebox. Five goals for the Stars, three fights, and the fourth consecutive win overall for Lincoln.